That's all it's for.
The Paul Lucchini. From Italy now.
Yeah, 6-0
for the 27-year-old. Oh, and a big struggle here. He will be mighty relieved that he got a 104-6-0 in his first run, because he's going to get absolutely nowhere near that in his second. Italian. Putting all of the colours of the flag in the lower half. We ski here. So the right leg has a green hoop, the left leg has a red hoop. Of course, the blue and white, it's familiar. Well, Lucchini, the second run has turned into a practice run, as it will not be as quick as his first. 104.60 is the time he takes forward. He should be comfortable from there.